Honda won't use team orders at Valencia, Marquez. MotoGP title favorite Marc Marquez insists that Honda will not use team orders in the season finale at Valencia to assist him in his bid to beat rival Andrea Dovizioso to the championship. Marquez had his first opportunity to clinch a fourth Premier Class crown last weekend at Sepang, but could only come fourth as Dovizioso ensured the title race goes to the final round with victory. The pair are split by 21 points with only 25 available in Valencia, meaning Dovizioso has no option but to win the race and hope that Marquez finishes outside of the top 11. Ducati employed team orders at Sepang in a bid to get Dovizioso ahead of his teammate Jorge Lorenzo, who ran ahead of the Italian until making a mistake with four laps remaining. Marquez, however, is adamant that Honda will not be telling his teammate Dani Pedrosa to do anything other than push to the maximum in Valencia. In Valencia, there won't be team orders inside Honda, said Marquez. The best team order would be Dani winning there. He has to give his 100%. It is one of the best circuits for him as he's very fast there and could win. I will try to give my best in all practice sessions and then, in the warm-up, let's see where we are and what we are able to do. I won't start the race to finish just 11th. Although Lorenzo didn't see the dashboard instruction to let Dovizioso pass, he said he was aware of the delicate championship situation and did not need specifically telling to allow his teammate to take the victory. Marquez admits that, in Lorenzo's position, he would have done the same thing. I would have done the same, he said. You could be fighting for a victory, but your teammate and your manufacturer are fighting for the title. Those are things difficult to accept, but are part of our job.